That guy don't have $1 million smile or what? 7, 8, 8, 9.
Come on. All the top guys have their specialties, and I guess mine probably would be the getting off your horse. I mean, that's quite a rush. Your horse is running anywhere from 15 to 25 miles an hour, and you're getting off going that fast. That part to me has always been an exciting part for me.
But 7 to 8 years into his professional rodeo career, when Stran Smith was at the top of his game, he almost lost it all.
I was standing talking to a guy that was working for me right before I was fixing to start practicing. And while I was talking, I slurred a word. And I asked him, I said, "Does it sound like I'm having a hard time talking?" And he said, "No." So I tried to repeat that, and nothing would come out.
Eventually, they had thought it was either MS, a brain tumor, or a very bad migraine, or a stroke. And after testing, they found the blood clot. And all of a sudden, the brevity of life hit me. Then it was finding out how a 32-year-old man had had a stroke.
I had a hole in my heart. It's called a PFO. And the two chambers of my heart had never sealed over.
A doctor explained exactly how this would affect Strand's health and his career.
The good news is you're going to be able to live a long, happy, normal life. And I'm like, thank you, Lord. I just wanted to know I was going to be here for my little boy to be born.
His wife, Jennifer, was 5 months pregnant at the time with their first child.
He said, "But life as you know it's going to be over. We're going to put you on medication, blood thinners, and your career, you'll have to give it up. So any kind of accident at all, you could bleed to death." And so pretty much the only thing I could do is stand around and water my grass. I'm not much of a farmer because my grass never did grow.
But his faith in God did.
There was so much uncertainty. I remember how the Bible just came to life to me and how I could see things that I had read many times before and how they were connected. And I gained and got so much peace. It was an unbelievable place for me. In that time in my life, I feel like I learned and gained more than all the other time in my entire life.
I knew the Lord was going to take care of us, but it was an opportunity to just, what He says, hush, be still, and know that I'm God.
The couple prayed together about everything and decided that experimental surgery was the best option for Stran.
It wasn't FDA approved. What they do is they go up through the artery in your leg, and they put it's more or less what I call is like a patch on a tire.
The surgery would include risks, but Stran was up for the challenge, even if it cost him his life. He had a theory on death.
Well, you're really not ready to live until you're ready to die. When you look at death, and you just think, you know, this could happen, and you know the time that it could happen, and you reach that place to where you say, hey, and if it is my turn and that door closes, then I want it to, then you've started to arrive and put things in perspective.
That's what Stran did. Fortunately for Jennifer and the couple's newborn baby, the surgery went perfectly. And now?
I'm completely 100% healed, healthy. I started back rodeoing in about 2 months after the procedure, and it just went from me having everything taken away to everything just here it is back. I'm actually healthier now than I've ever been.
Today, Stran and Jennifer have two sons, Stone and Scout. And just this last year,
how many times have we wanted to see this?
Stran became the world champion of tie-down ropers at NFR, the World Series of Rodeos.
Stran Smith, that is a happy and a talented man making his way around that arena.
I have never been more proud of someone than I am proud of my husband and how he always, always looks to the Lord for direction.
Everything that I've accomplished through blood, sweat, and tears, and most importantly, on my knees before God. And I want to be that guy that's not about me. It's just what Christ has done through me, and just because I stepped out of the way and let Him work. He works in all things. He doesn't work in a few things, and not most things. He works in all things.